everyone, welcome back to another episode of Phantom of the Kill. This time we'll be doing Brionac's story, all three episodes, just like we did with Shekinah's. As usual, dialogue only. And thank you for the Gradaval. Here we go. I spent ages last night grinding to get Shekinah and Brionac to 6-star and level 30, respectively.
なんだと?
God damn it. I hate roaches, especially in Sid. Well, they're all over the world, but, you know, they're still a pain in the ass no matter where you are. Over a roach, you can use a gun over a fucking roach.
マスターを見ると未知の感情が生まれる。脳の処理が追いつかない。
This sounds very, well, emotionless, but she shows plenty of it. Alright, let's see what the skill does, and on to F3 we go. It's a new attack. Alright. I guess we'll find out in battle. So, might have to go off screen. Alright, so on to F3. Lots of my characters died.
よし。 マスターの理解不能な行動に対応不能。ひとまず様子を見つつ受動する。
Jesus, Moth, what do you do? Alright, let's see what this skill does. I hope it's defense based. Yes, 5% more defense. Nice. Well, that's going to do it for this episode of Phantom of the Kill. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please be sure to give this video a thumbs up. And also subscribe to the channel. And share on social media if you really enjoyed it. And I'll see you in the next episode.